What's up, guys? Cathy Kelley here, and Carmella is Ms. Money in the Bank officially this time.
Carmella's got her hands on it.
And there you have it. There you have it, Crystal. Ms. Money in the Bank. Here is your winner, Carmella. Carmella just did it all by herself. She climbed the ladder. She is Ms. Money in the Bank.
The Money in the Bank contract dictates that the superstar can cash it in anytime, anywhere, so the superstar normally carries it around everywhere they go. After the match, Carmella tweeted this pic of her keeping a tight grip on her briefcase on the airport shuttle. Chances are Carmella won't be cashing in on Naomi on her commute home, but always be prepared. With that in mind, the SmackDown Women's Champion is keeping her eye on Ms. Money in the Bank. Meanwhile, James Ellsworth is rejoicing that the Princess of Staten Island came out on top, even though there was some collateral damage. And Becky Lynch is proudly taking the credit for limiting the chances of any future Ellsworths in this world. What is the Princess's plan for the Money in the Bank contract, and where will she take the briefcase next? Find out this Tuesday on SmackDown Live at 8/7 Central.